Delhi police today arrested actor turned activist Deep Sidhu for his alleged involvement in Republic Day violence in the national capital. The police had announced a 1 lakh rupee reward for leads on Deep Sidhu and three other accused. Deep Sidhu was accused of fueling chaos and clashes when a tractor rally by farmers protesting the center's three agricultural laws went rogue on January 26, with protesters defying agreed routes and schedules and forcing their way into the Red Fort. Police, who repeatedly appealed for calm and urged protesting farmers to stand down and return to the agreed routes, resorted to tear gas and lathi charges to regain control. Deep Sidhu had been posting videos on Facebook defending himself even as teams of the Delhi police's crime branch hunted for him. The videos were uploaded by his friend abroad, police sources said. Delhi police filed 44 cases and have arrested 122 people before this. Several farmer union leaders have been named in the police cases. News Desk.